RPG-е. Така.
I understand that you attend no church.
I attend the greatest of all churches. I put a capital N on nature and call it my church.
What do you think of church architecture in the United States?
I think it's, of course, a great shame.
Because it improperly reflects the idea of religion?
Because it is a parrot and monkey reflection and no reflection of religion.
In 1905, the Unitarian Church of Oak Park burned to the ground. Its progressive minister and most of his congregation wanted to replace it with a bold new architectural statement. They gave the contract to one of their own members, Frank Lloyd Wright. "Why have the steeple of the little white church?" he said. "Why point to heaven? Why not build a temple to man, appropriate to his uses, as a meeting place?" The exterior of his Unity Temple was unlike any other church anywhere. Some disappointed worshipers compared it to a prison gatehouse, an ice factory, a Mayan handball court. But the interior was something else again.
You come in the back door of that chapel. You could hear the church, but couldn't see. And then you made the three turns. Every turn is a very difficult thing. A right angle turn is a wrench. But he knew you didn't go very far. It's a small church. And then being forced to turn makes you start over a new life. And by slowing you down with a right angle turn, he prepares you intentionally for the surprise of the religious feeling.
When you come into the church, you come in upstairs onto the auditorium floor, which is like a raised platform, which therefore comes to be a spiritual plane. In other words, it's as if you've risen up to a plane which is floating literally in air because it's surrounded by these depressed cloisters on all four sides. Standing on this raised plane with space dropping away from you on every side, it's like being on a kind of plateau, a mountaintop out in the landscape. And I think that's what gives it its spirituality.
It's not a big building, but I think it's the biggest space in America. It's a square inside, like the old meeting houses. And as in the old meeting houses, the preacher is on one side, and then people are on the other three sides. And they're looking into each other's faces as well as into his. So there's an enormous sense of community.
It's an extraordinary building because it has staggering civic dignity to it. And what Wright wanted to do was show that you can make a modern, monumental public place. That was the real importance of Unity Temple.
Dicky Gia, better.
Mm-hmm.